Our frozen snow is going to be turning into much needed liquid today and into Friday, although not all of our snow is going to be gone anytime soon. This mountain range at Valley West Mall, it'll be around for a while.
I predict that snow pile probably is going to hang around for another 3 weeks, depending on what the weather is for the lows for the night.
This is what the pile looks like today. Note how close it is to the top of those light poles, but it's actually melted a lot. Here it is about 10 weeks ago. The snow was close to the top of those poles. Amazing how they do this. All the snow is brought over to the corner of this parking lot by truck, and then a guy with a giant blower on the front drives a tractor around and around in circles, blowing snow onto the top of the pile, some 40, 50 feet up in the sky. From there, the mall staff just waits to get parking spaces back, and mall security works to make sure kids don't try to reach the summit. This Valley West mountain range has always been gone by late April at the latest. Could this be the year? It lasts into May. No one really wants that. Back to you.